Tonight at 10, his son killed.
I love him so dearly.
By a driver who shouldn't have been on the road.
He never had a license.
The penalty, a small fine.
A father's fight to change the law and how we're all paying for unlicensed drivers. Tonight at 10.